Lassos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be. Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of the previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. A bullet will sometimes work as well as a key. I had no idea what lay ahead, and as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation, right here. I couldn't understand, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu. The slab of meat on the boat was clearly the boss. Serrano, they called him. And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here, somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns. I kept moving toward the signs of life. Rubbing them out as I went along. I guess the center of the maze was in this direction. I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type. I had to find that room quickly.
Vai se fuder, cara! Vai tomar no meio do cu! Eu vou te meter bala, hein! Vai se fuder, pô!
Oi! Dani! Você tá aí? Você tem um cigarro?
About what will be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. If only I could have taken something for the humidity.
They probably made their ransom notes from the same glossy magazines they used to select their victims. This was a second request for payment. The best of intentions at the stadium weren't enough to cover it. I didn't have time to wallow in guilt and misery. Just shoot and move. Sooner than later, if at all. Press on. I didn't want to find her just in time to watch them deliver the coup de grace.
Saca. É por isso que existe Interfecto.
Interfecto é um analgésico forte para dor forte.
This is INC.
We have reports of more violence erupting in Panama, where citizens are still reeling from this attack 2 months ago. Colombian paramilitary group United Soldiers of the People, or AUP, have been waging a campaign of violence and terror in the area around Bastidas, despite government attempts to stabilize the region. Staying in Latin America, an explosion of violence in Brazil's largest city, Sao Paulo, as much publicized initiatives to stop feuding between favela gangs and the police have completely failed. Some local activists blame much of the city's problems on the activities of right-wing groups Creche Preto and Nova Garda, who they accuse of vigilante-style attacks in the areas of the city where police have lost control. Some human rights organizations report a slew of missing persons in the city, a topic that many observers say local law enforcement isn't taking seriously. This turmoil is shaping up to be a hot topic in next year's mayoral election. Right-wing candidate Victor Bronco was once a frontrunner, but is now falling behind in the polls. Well, there may be some political storm clouds out there, but the sun is shining in many regions today. Over to Marisol with the weather.
Here we go again. She was on the move. If they finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. They've been making a reality show starring Sao Paulo's favorite housewife. Probably thought it would grease the wheels with the ransom money, but it only made me want to shove the cash down their throats. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it. It seems Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. Circle of this low red hell.
Serrano was reading his reviews. They chump. Newspaper was plastered with the news of the first kidnapping attempt. Seemed Mr. Serrano liked to be prepared, proper little Boy Scout. Keep on going across the docks. Useful out there. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
They took her in a boat. That way.
Okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident chump going into the jungle alone.
Shit, more company!
Missed us.
have an idea.
Hold on!
Goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Thank you.
bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will ya? Really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? You really know how to give a place a great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really? I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man.